Hey folks, this is Justin from the Leonidas Knives and Gear channel, and this video is going to be for the gamers and action figure collectors out there. And before I do the unboxing of this little Apex Legends supply crate, back here I have a Blisk from Titanfall 2. That one's made by McFarlane. And on the right, I have the Pathfinder from Apex Legends, and he is made by Jakks Pacific. Both very fantastic figures, great details. The weapons are really cool. And the reason I'm talking about those is this awesome Apex Legends mini supply crate, and it has a weapon in there, a die-cast weapon, and they have the first drop here. This is the first series, pretty new. Came out this year of 2021. Right now, these are on Amazon. I think they're going around $9.99, and I actually caught this on sales. It was $8.99, and I thought, hey, I've got an awesome figure from Apex Legends. Might as well just see if I can get him an awesome weapons upgrade, and these are just the crates that you find throughout the map of the game, and they have, you know, obviously supplies and health, shields, grenades, weapons, ammunition, you know, really whatever you need to keep going. This is also made by Jakks Pacific, so I just want to unbox this, and hopefully I get one of my favorites. I really like the Spitfire and the Flatline, but honestly, they're all really cool weapons. Even the L-Star, looks really cool. Personally, not my favorite in the game, but hey, if I get that, we will roll with it. So again, let's tear it open. Okay, so the backing comes off pretty easily. All right. Okay, let's get into it. Whoa. All right, so the moment of truth, and I have no idea how it opens. I'm hoping just nice and, nice and easy, pops open. And I have, this is actually really funny because I was joking with my brothers about getting the L-Star, which, again, the L-Star looks really cool, but it is not my favorite weapon in Apex Legends, but that is really hilarious. And it looks like got the, I think it's an incendiary grenade. I forgot what it's called in the game, but that's really funny, really neat. So there's a close-up on the L-Star, and again, these are die-cast, and yeah, got some weight to it. So that'll be really cool. That'll look good on display with my Pathfinder over here. So I like the color. It's like a nice neon green. And man, that really is funny. I'm glad I got that on video. So all right, here we have it, folks. We have the L-Star. It says, for some reason, Code of Honor. I think that's the paint job. So the L-Star EMG Code of Honor. Yeah, with that green. But yeah, it looks really cool. And it's die-cast, so yeah. Anyway, there you have it, folks. There's my unboxing. And, you know, maybe I'll have to get another one and go for that Spitfire. So, folks, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. So, thanks for your time.